It's at 5:45 right now. Look at that live look. It is just kind of drizzly, foggy conditions out here across the Oklahoma City metro this morning. 68 degrees. Your humidity is at 84%. We have noticed a little bit of patchy drizzle in the metro, so you may encounter that on your morning drive. Winds out of the southeast at 10 miles per hour. A few cars there going on the Broadway extension. Advantage Doppler 3D, the cloudy conditions overtaking the Sooner State. Notice here down in north central Texas, we do still have the heavier rainfall. That rain will slowly creep up into southern Oklahoma this morning, and a few little spotty showers to the northwest. As we zoom in a little closer to the Oklahoma City area, you can see just a little bit of light green in the metro, and that will most likely be that patchy drizzle. Rain chances today 100%. I think out west, we still have high chances of seeing rain, albeit small amounts. So weather models have backed off on the rainfall totals in far western Oklahoma. Very spotty light rain through the morning. Spotty light rain in Oklahoma City Metro this morning. Increasing in coverage as we head through the afternoon, as well as intensity, I think, for the Oklahoma City area. The rain will be heaviest in southeastern Oklahoma. We'll see some higher rainfall totals there through Tuesday. Temperatures right now 68 Oklahoma City, Woodward, Alva, Enid 64, Stillwater, Clinton at 64, 70 in Lawton and in Durant. So those are some of the somewhat warmer spots. 65 expected at 8 o'clock, a 70% chance of some light rain showers. Winds will be out of the southeast at 10 to 15 today. Temperatures climbing into the upper 60s, 50% chance of rain at 5 o'clock. So it's a good idea to have the umbrella or the rain gear with you. Tonight, rain chances 50%. We'll watch a cold front that'll move in tonight, I think Oklahoma City after midnight. As this happens, we'll have more showers and storms work their way in for the morning on Tuesday. Nothing severe is expected. Up to an inch of rain potentially here in the light blue, although models really have backed off out west, I'll tell you that. It might be on the lower end side of that. 1 to 1.5 for Oklahoma City, and I now put the bullseye down into southeast isolated amounts up to 3 inches. So your 7-day forecast shows much cooler with the front. We have very breezy northwest winds for Tuesday, 58 for the high on Wednesday with another small chance of rain. We get to the 60s Thursday and Friday. And then here we go. Next weekend, we're looking at one model that kind of drops us off into the 50s and potentially the low 40s next Sunday morning. So we're going to keep our eye on that as well. But a lot going on. Kind of a typical fall forecast, though, yeah. All over the place with the temperatures.